Fairly quickly, did it change you? I mean, obviously, as a band, you grew and you were, you know, growing up as people. Yeah. But how did it change the band itself? How did it change the way you interacted with the fans?
Closer together, I think, more than anything. When you start travelling around the planet, and we were a gang, you know. We're Spandau Ballet.
You must, I'm sure, have high points and a few low points as well. We must remember what were the biggest moments for you as a band? When you look back and think, and I think maybe they're still to come. But
Live Aid was massive for everybody.
Of course, you played at Live Aid.
Of course, I get that. Four songs, and really, it's just memory lapse. You walk on, you walk off, and you think, well, what did I do? How did it go? You know? Yeah. It's just incredible.
Also, number one in your own country when True went to number one in the UK, that was just unbelievable. Yeah. I mean, it was a boyhood dream.
Also, you have to remember, in those days, to get to number one, you had to sell nearly a million copies.
You had to sell. Now it's about 30, I think, isn't it? You sell about
30. It was a big deal in those days.
Now I have a little quiz for you. I'm going to do a Spandau quiz to see how much you can remember about years.
Not a lot.
And I thought, rather than to make this dress this up, make it a bit more fun, if you give a correct answer, I'm going to press this button. And if you get it wrong, okay. So we've got true and untrue.
Untrue.
Here we go.
It's just like a series of this. You know.
We'll see if it takes off. Okay. Spandau Ballet quiz number one. You can confirm. You knocked David Bowie off the number one spot with true. Is that true or untrue?
No.
It's true. Let's
correct. Before getting signed, John Keeble once drank his own body weight in gin before performing at a girls' Catholic school.
True.
False.
Or
untrue.
Correct. You would send out minders to recruit girls for your parties.
Pass.
And shame on you. What is the name of Tony Hadley's daughter? Is it Steve Hadley, Derek Hadley, or Tony Hadley?
It is
Tony Hadley. You all deserve an equal share of the royalties. Shouldn't be there. I don't know how that got on there. Martin had his arm pulled out of its socket live on stage once.
True.
True and disgusting. How did that happen?
Some girl came up. I think we were in Japan and some girl.
She must have been some white.
I'm running on stage and dislocated my arm. And next thing I knew, I was on the floor and the roadie came back onto stage, grabbed my arm and put it back in for me.
Slide it back in.
It was fine.
That's horrible, but what a great memory. let me show you a clip. I'm going to show a little clip of you guys way back when. This is once again for that 26 box, because I love seeing this. And just seeing the audience as well, this gives people an idea of what we're talking about when we say about this new romantic movement that was so much fun. Have a look at this. This is the boys, and they're performing live at the Scala in London, which was a cinema, not a club, but just for this one-off.
Sitting on a park bench, years away from fighting, just to cut a long story short.
People came first, and the music is like something that's grown out of that. And the music's grown out of their lifestyle rather than their lifestyle grown out of their music, which happens with so many rock groups.
Come on, let's give it up for Spandau Ballet.
I'm sorry, ever so possible,
it's 57 years ago, can you believe it?
How cool to be part of that, though.
But I know, what an exciting thing, and still to look cool and dapper and ready to go. I can't wait to see you live. The first big one over here in the UK is in Dublin, I believe, and it's a way off. It's not until October.
Yeah.
I thought, so what are you doing in the summer? What are you going to be doing with your
gun holiday? Down, you know,
just practicing.
Yeah, well, you'll be jogging. I know, I've already seen the pictures. I'll join you. Tony, I'll join you.
You don't need to at all.
Yes, he has a point.
I'll meet back.
Great to have you here. I'm thrilled you're back together, and I'm thrilled that you're mates again, because it's always lovely when that happens. Thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, they'll be here later on, but for now, let's say thank you to Spandau Ballet.
Awesome.
Spandau Ballet. Thank you.